Trendy Teen TV Fashion Update. I'm Rosie Cerulli, and today I'm joined with Sarah Grinelli and Nicole Spiller, our two fashionistas.
Thanks.
So, today we're going to be talking about the best dressed in Hollywood and the worst dressed. Up first, for the best dressed, we have Vanessa Fox.
Ooh, I like this. It's very, like, swan-like.
It's very classy and elegant.
Yeah, it's very elegant. I like the lace in the bottom.
Mm-hmm.
And I like her hair, and like the jewelry looks good with it, too.
It holds her up very nicely.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, up second, we have Kate Blanchett.
I'm not liking this.
It's too busy. Like, there's
I
too much,
I think it goes with her hair.
No,
the color works for her, but it's just too much.
No, there's too much, like...
flow?
No, there's too much going on.
The ruffle. The ruffle's a little...
And the flower.
Tone it down.
It just looks...
Mm-mm. Nice.
Okay, up third, we have Shannon James.
Ooh, I like this one. I like the black feathers, and, like, it looks like I like it.
I don't know.
I like the
it
shoes.
It depends where you're wearing it. This looks like she's trying to go to a club,
yeah,
meet
like
some
it.
Guys. Not for the red carpet.
I think it's fine.
Not, you need something nice.
She's a former Playboy bunny.
Yeah. Still.
For the worst dressed in Hollywood, we have Kristen Stewart.
I don't know what she was trying to wear.
Look at her sneakers.
You do
it's
not
like
wear
with
sneakers
dress.
Like that.
No, the top. God, I don't know thinking? What this is all going on with the belt, and it's not looking good. Kristen needs some fashionista help.
Okay, do you see like how there's like fishnet right there?
Yeah.
And then like the red.
Too much.
Yeah, it's like she like ripped open the tights and then she took like her kitchen dining room table and like sewed it together and then put
and
a belt
found
on.
Found a belt.
And then like was like
put some her
she,
old.
And then she like rolled out of bed and pulled like a little piercing.
Put her old shoes on from like
What's
2 years ago.
What's she holding either?
I don't.
She's holding an award.
Oh, it looks like it's like popcorn or something.
I mean, if you get an award, you gotta hold
it
crap.
Yeah, it has to be like the shrine, you know.
Looks like she tried to eat the popcorn.
No, she wasn't, ready for the picture, but I don't think we can diss her on that.
Yeah, I don't know. Gotta be ready.
Up second, we have Miley Cyrus.
Miley.
Miley. You look like you belong in a nursing home right now.
Yes.
Come on, like.
It's so boring. It's gray.
Are you 50, Miley? No. You're about 16.
You look like
and
a
look
senior
at the
citizen.
Tights.
And like, she's like, has that little innocent pose. She's like. I'm Miley Cyrus.
It's just not working. The color just blends right in. Blends right into her skin
Like,
tone.
She's wearing, like, even her shoes. And then, like, oh, and then her hair and her makeup is just, like...
I don't even know what she's trying to do.
Like, is she trying to make herself look 70 or something? Because
it's
not working.
It's working if she's trying to be 70.
I don't think it's working on this.
Not on her, though. Not on her.
No offense to old people up there, but...
Up third, we have Paris Hilton.
Whoa! So she a fish? Looks like she just jumped
like
out of the water.
Or something.
It looks like she's channeling nautical.
Looks like she's wearing plastic.
I don't even
know. She looks
know.
Like she's wearing tinfoil.
Tinfoil.
It's like a seashell, and then tinfoil, and then sparkles, and then mermaid.
And then like a little tail. So
and then a princess
tail. I'm a little tail.
What was she thinking? Paris Hilton.
And then it has like a crown.
Yeah, what is that? Is that like a
She's
veil
trying to be
or something?
The princess of the sea.
Oh,
I think. I don't know.
Like Queen Mermaid?
Maybe. Something like that.
Okay, well, that's it for your Trendy Teen TV fashion update. I'm Rosie Cerulli, and I'm here with our fashionistas, Sarah Grinelli and Nicole Spiller. Thanks for watching!